Yes.
What does the shush actually sound like?
Shh. Quiet!
Loves it. Candy. Everybody loves it. Candy. Everybody loves it. Candy. When you're trying to get to a meet and greet, you're totally late, but there's amazing things around you.
Hi guys, I'm here with the amazing Anushka. We just did an incredible interview, and she really knows her stuff. She's incredible. She also interviewed Ian and Keegan, and she's here. Torrance Talks is the name of her YouTube series, so please check it out.
Since I always go last, I'm going to say all the things that they would have said, but much more eloquently.
Yeah!
Just so you know, you guys are on my Instagram right now. Alright, anyway, guys, I just want to say, honestly, how much it means to us that we were able to share something for 7 seasons with you guys, that even after the show ends, you still want to come and travel from all around the world, from some people from New Zealand, Australia, Greece, all over the place to come see us, and that's amazing, and we wanted to come see you. So thank you, every single one of you, for being here. It really, honestly means the world to us. Thank you. Yeah.
That was so impassioned and wonderful. Now I know how it feels. It's always a wonderful time here, and I think, we have some of the best fans in the world. Like, it's a global thing. It is miraculous that we get to travel around the world and we meet people that have been affected by our work, and our lives have been affected by you. And I think that's the thing to remember, because without you all sitting here, none of us would have jobs, and none of us would have met each other. for a lot of them this past weekend. I almost said this week, because it feels like we've just been able to connect with you for such a long time. Long way of saying it. Thank you very much for coming. First of all, can we give like the biggest, warmest thank you to Isabel? It's been amazing. I know that we were all like rushing through the autographs and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, we all connected in an amazing way, like you said, over a show that took us years to create, but it lives within us, and it's so fun. It's such a fun thing. And the fact that we're able to travel the world and meet people and have this kind of experience is so special. And I know that I think about the first time I walked on set of Pretty Little Liars, and I was like, What am I doing? I was a scared young actor. That was really what it was. And I think about it now and how much we've all grown as humans together. The fans are like friends, they're like family, and I'm very grateful to you guys. And I want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts for supporting all of our endeavors and being here with us this weekend. So thank you.
Thank you.
That was very good. That was really deep.
Really, what I want to say is ditto to that, but also just to show you like how appreciative we are of this. You guys have really touched our lives, and to hear your stories obviously has been incredible. But to know that you were a part of that is even—it's almost strange and it's humbling because you know we're spending hours of our lives on set and we're doing what we love, but to know that you guys are feeling this and each of you are feeling it differently is so wonderful to hear. And you know, I'm from South Africa, so the fact that my family could watch me on the other side of the world is incredible and insane. And the fact that you guys are all over the world and we get to share this experience with you guys, like you guys have said, is incredible. And that's one of the most incredible things of the way the world is right now with technology. This is such a positive thing that we get to share this positive experience together. And yeah, nothing can take that away from us. And PLL has been such an amazing part of my life, and I've got to meet so many amazing people, not just the people I work with, but people like you. And that's just such a blessing, and that's, you know, part of the reason I do my job. But this is the stuff that I didn't expect when I started PLL, is to really connect with people from all over the world that have so many different stories. So I'm very appreciative of that. And yeah, Isabel, come on. Like, you created such an incredible environment. Woo! And not only that, you guys, which I love, have formed friendships over this. And that is truly special as well. So it's a testament to Isabel and how amazing she is and how she's been able to create this family. My goal was to make her cry, obviously. But also a huge thank you to you because you were also a big part of this. And I'm so grateful to have met you. And that's another special thing about this is that we formed really great friendships that I would never have thought of. So this has just been so awesome. So I really love seeing you guys, and
for those of you that are going to be in Germany, I'm so excited to see you soon. So yeah, just all the thank yous. And Brent, do you want to say anything? No, I'm just kidding. Anyways, guys, I also want to let you know that, sorry, I've been live streaming this the entire time. I want to say thank you to everybody who's been watching. But I'm going to sign off. So,
I love you, Brian.
I love you too. I'm going to just try to end it. Okay. You're done.
Thank you to Hugh and to Isabel. The way you guys set this up, it really allowed me to be able to spend one-on-one time with everybody. And for that, I am so, so deeply grateful, because to hear every one of your stories to hear your questions, to hear what you love about the show, what you wish was different about the show, what you're doing in your own lives, what you're working through right now, how brave you are. And I'm so grateful to have been able to spend that time with you. So I know you guys came from near and far to be here with us. And I know that it's a tough journey in a lot of different ways. And I just want to say thank you for making it.
If you wanted to die from the amount of candy our fans would give you, so much sugar.